Hello, welcome to a new video of your favorite Mont Blanc dealer. My name is Joost Appelboom and today I would like to tell something in this video about the fourth edition of the Mont Blanc M series, the Red Signature. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in this beautiful fine writing instrument, visit our store in Laren or order it online in our web store at appelboom.com. We will talk later about the box the pen comes in, the features of the pen, the filling mechanism and the nib. At the end we will also do a comparison and give you some specs, but first we start with the history of this pen. The Mont Blanc M was first launched in June 2015 in Milan, in precious resin in shiny black. In 2017 the model was available for 1 year in ultra black, which is a matte surface. More about these two versions can be found in this video about the Mont Blanc M series. In 2018, the cooperation with the Red Foundation started with the Mont Blanc M in shiny red. This version is also a cooperation with the Red Foundation, but this time not made of resin. Red is a foundation which is fighting against AIDS, one of the deadliest diseases of the world. Of every writing instrument in this collection sold, 5 euro is donated to the Red Foundation. So by buying this writing instrument, you are not only obtaining a beautiful Mont Blanc, but also supporting this amazing foundation. The collection is made by Mark Newson. He's an Australian and one of the most influential industrial designers of his generation. He has worked across a wide range of disciplines, creating everything from furniture and household objects to bicycles and cars. And now he is also a designer of writing instruments. Newson is part of a designer team of Apple and he did jobs for Ford, Nike and Qantas Airways. His work is part of the Museum of Modern Art in New York. It was not the first time that Newson designed a writing instrument. For Hermès, he did a project of a rectangle fountain pen which was made by Pilot in Japan. The Mont Blanc M Red Signature comes in the large square Mont Blanc box with the Mont Blanc trademark on the top of the box. And the inside of the box is covered with soft velvet so the pen will not get any scratches. The box is covered with a carton sleeve in red. On the right top, the Mont Blanc and Red emblem are printed, while on the left bottom side, the edition name is mentioned. A cool feature of the box is the embossed silhouette of the pen, which is inside the box. A little similar like the iPhone boxes. The Mont Blanc M Red Signature is made of a brushed palladium nickel coated surface, while the plateau and the clip are polished to high gloss. The use of this material makes the pen heavier compared to the previous editions, which were all made of resin. The grip section is made of red lacquer, as a reference to the Red Foundation. Since the pen is designed very minimalistic, there are no further decorative metal elements on the writing instrument. This new version of the Mont Blanc M is available as a fountain pen and a rollable. Newson is known for his smooth geometric lines and tends to have an absence of sharp edges. So did he design this collection. The most eye-catching design element of the Mont Blanc M is the plateau with the Mont Blanc emblem on it. On this edition, there is a magnet hidden in the plateau to make sure the pen can be posted. This feature is both on the fountain pen and rollable. Please note that the magnet in this edition is much weaker compared to the one in the resin versions. Talking about magnets, the cap is closed using a magnet, which is quite cool. Because of the magnets in both the cap and the grip section, the clip on the cap will always align with the plateau. In case the cap doesn't close completely at once, there is a satisfying snap which confirms the closing. The clip disappears in the rounded cap which is finished with the Mont Blanc emblem on the top. The nib on the Mont Blanc M fountain pen is folded around the feet and is quite small in size. The 14 karat gold nib has a silver colored finish with some gray details near the slit, but unlike other Mont Blanc nibs, not that many endorsements. The nib is engraved with a special Mont Blanc red engraving as a reference to the corporation. Another reference is the red ink feed cover, which is quite cool. The nibs are available in fine and medium, but as an authorized Mont Blanc dealer, we can also arrange extra fine, broad, double broad and the oblique nibs for you. The fountain pen uses the Mont Blanc cartridges, but the Mont Blanc converter does not fit, unfortunately. It is possible to fit in a converter from a different brand, so bottled ink can be used anyway, although this is not recommended by Mont Blanc. The rollable uses the Mont Blanc capless rollable refills. If you prefer a smaller writing line, you can also fit in the Art Fine Liner refills of Mont Blanc. As mentioned before, this edition is made of brushed metal and therefore heavier compared to the previous editions. Where the resin version have a weight of 24 grams, the signature edition is 66 grams. Uncapped, the signature weighs 50, while the resin versions are only 18 grams. The pen is in size comparable with the Meisters 2 Classic. Here you see a comparison with the Meisters 2 Classic, the Meisters 2 Le Grand, the Starwalker, the Visconti Rembrandt, the Lamy 2000 and the Pelican M800. Here you see the pens uncapped. This was our overview of the Mont Blanc M Red Signature Collection. If you're interested in the beautiful Mont Blanc M after watching the video, you're welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know about your experience with this pen and share your thoughts and special moments using a Mont Blanc in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.